Long ago, four heroes slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. Tonight, in some haunted streets beneath the full moon's glow, four more heroes would face a new peril. They would suffer the wrath of their pride. Shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
Nailed and powered and ready to fire. You need a hand. Railgun still at full power. Push forward to the objective.
Glad to see other survivors.
We won't last long out here. Let's get inside and figure this out. Gotta sell the door.
My crystal ball says you're not done yet.
If they die, I've got deeds on the carcass.
Hey, someone pick them up.
In charge.
Shouldn't have put your head there.
Ignore the wailing.
What's keeping ya?
Let no one inside. Look behind.
Can't hear myself think with that radio blaring.
Do not leave your home. The castle has fallen. Approach at your own peril.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I'd bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
Wasting my time. No one outruns me.
It's locked. You need a key to get to the castle.
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
From my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor.
stay away from the castle, or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her. Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah, and I don't take kindly to people looking at me. I claim this land for me.
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high above the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisons and rained on the heroes below.
To the castle. So this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the land.
Up.
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
Get over here!
In a twist of fate, this summoner stood guard over the castle doors and once soon destroyed.
If
The summoner? She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next. Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Over there! I gotcha.
Waiting on that dynamite, outlaw.
All right, just hold your horses.
Behind the castle doors, the heroes met only with shadows and looming fear.
Finally made it. I'll have my butler show you in.
Stay away from that thing!
Unless you want to be in a world of hurt.
You never mentioned the castle is so haunted.
Ever seen one that wasn't?
Stay focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
Did the bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question, is she married to the Doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you! Someone get that slacker off the ground!
Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast. Castle. Hurry!
Within the throne room, the heroes found the Lord bound to an operating table, held at the whim of the Bride of Junkenstein. The Bride sought vengeance for her fallen creator. She would turn the Lord into a monster most powerful, should the heroes fail to stop her.
A monster! Our teammates down! Hold steady!
My crystal ball says you're not done yet.
Switches.
Idea! We flip them first!
Leave the ideas to me.
offering. That's kind of what I'm going for.
Okay.
You have blood on your hands, Butcher.
Oh, get off of that switch! Hang on. Who's supposed to solve your murder?
Butler's back for revenge.
Does everyone want revenge on us? We didn't do anything.
Speak for yourself.
Saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. For now.
Is this town always in trouble when you're here?
Unless that's an accident.
Stop wasting my time.